you should be able to celebrate a big win on the basketball team, but it's not worth it to put yourself in danger. You don't have to be near a bonfire for it to suddenly, and a lot quicker than you think, hurt you. You should be able to celebrate, but it shouldn't come at a high cost to you. I didn't think it was going to happen to me. No one that gets burned thinks it's going to happen to them or about to happen to them until it does.